'Tis a heavy onus the men here bear. They attack! Ready for battle!
Thank you. we'd best have a look around before we enter, Arisen.
There, Master! Undead warriors!
Those Salvation bastards show an unnatural unity in their actions. There are good men left in the hold. I wish there were aught I could do to help them.
It's a heavy onus the men here bear.
Aye. Just name it, sir. Name it, sir. Come again.
It's a heavy onus. The men here bear.
Best have a look around before we enter, Arisen.
One at a time.
to me.
You are a reason.
I'll take that. A captive soldier, quickly!
I owe you my life, sir. There are still others held below.
Long last, aid arrives. 'Twas the leader of those settlers a passage.
A sorcerer master. Stay vigilant.
Mortal.
Searching this area now.
We may avoid battle yet, Master. This way. I wonder what's inside.
Many a life was ended by falling from too great a height.
What's this?
Such monsters. They'll be eaten, sure as the rest of us. Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts.
Thank you.
Then is slain? Amazing! Sir, you are amazing! I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. How wrong I was. Huh? The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
This looks interesting. What's that? I'll restore your health. Hold on.
Combat needn't be grueling, Arisen. The party needs adjusting. Adjust it. Another fragile wall, Arisen.
A strong shock would sunder this wall.
Area now.
I'll take that.
We are those who pray for the end.
Here, take this.
We have triumphed. It's a heavy onus the men here bear.
Aye. Just name it, sir.
Come again.
Do you favor a pawn who puts safety above all else? Or one who seeks out and gathers anything of use?
As you wish. I'll mind my health and stamina usage. And avoid desperate attacks, even in the heat of battle.
I try to speak or remain silent as the situation demands. As you wish. Should fate see you fall and come to rise again, it shall be done. My all is yours to shape, Master. Should I suffer a deadly blow, how shall I voice my anguish? If it pleases you. The animals of the field are a good source of meat. Do you favor a pawn who puts safety above all else? Or one who... Understood. I shall seek out and obtain items, no matter the situation or surroundings. Should I fall, and you see fit to help me, in what manner can I... All right. How would you have me respond to your orders? All right. Do you favor a pawn who puts... As you wish. My all is yours to shape, Master. All right.
Perhaps we'd best have a look around before we enter Arisen.
Seems it's locked by some special means.
The men of the hold could have it open, no doubt.
The Elysian awaits above. To the roof!
Ah, the Arisen. Welcome. It would seem our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you, before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same. Walls reduced to dust. But first they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen.
Skeleton Knights!
Misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come. The dragon's reign at last begins! Merciful winged death! All powerful and merciless Grigori! Behold, you unrepentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction, a task still far beyond your mean. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death, they find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
Grand Keep fell in a moment's time before the world.
The slopes of the Taint Mountain are deadly steep and fraught with danger, sir. If you must go.
The worm has returned to the Tainted Mountain as if in challenge.
It is a tangled knot of paths inside. Best we prepared well. Perhaps the dragon forge knows all of this.
The dragon forged awaits atop Hilfiger Knoll.
Tis a heavy onus the men here bear.
Aye. Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir.
Oh.
As you like.
Is a port crystal, Master.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold? The smithy, I should think.
Hello, can I help you? Then I bid you.